Now, the Raw Rebound is brought to you by WWE Shop, the official WWE merchandise superstore.
The champ is here! Why did I come back? What it boils down to is a voice of the voiceless needs to be heard. In my short absence, we've already reverted back to the soul-crushing status quo. John Cena is parading around as the WWE Champion.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there is the Chief Operating Officer of WWE, Triple H.
Why don't you tell the truth about why you really resigned? You did it for you. You wanted to hear your own voice. What do you call that? A pipe bomb? Well, what happens if a pipe bomb goes off and no one's there to hear it? Does it make a noise?
See, I don't want you to think that just because I signed my name on a WWE contract, that means I'm gonna shut up. See, no matter what, if you're wearing a $5,000 suit, if you're in your wrestling gear, you are the same guy that you've always been. You're a bully who likes to throw his weight around and push people. You gonna beat me up? You gonna fight me? You gonna punch me in the face? Or do you gotta go ask your wife permission first?
For the first time in WWE history, there are two WWE champions, John Cena and CM Punk. Both have legit reasons why they should be considered WWE champion.
The champ is here!
I've been through a lot in the WWE. I've won championships, I've lost championships, and if this championship is legitimate, and the time should come where I lose it, that's fine. But I will not have this championship stripped because CM Punk says he's better than me, and he beat me in Chicago one time.
John, relax. I'm not gonna strip you of anything. Your claim to the WWE Championship is legitimate.
I was wondering how long CM Punk would listen to this.
You're not gonna strip John Cena of his paper championship? So what, you're gonna strip me? My title? My championship that I rightfully won when I beat him at Money in the Bank?
No, if you'd have let me finish, neither one of you are gonna get stripped of anything. We're gonna settle it my way, SummerSlam. The WWE Champion John Cena versus the WWE Champion CM Punk. One match, one winner, one undisputed WWE Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, it will indeed be one of the most important SummerSlams ever. Because for the first time ever, it is WWE Champion versus WWE Champion. CM Punk versus John Cena for the undisputed WWE Championship. It happens a week from Sunday in Los Angeles at SummerSlams.